Are your kids getting enough sleep? New research shows about half of kids in the U.S. aren't. Tom Hansen tells us why getting enough Z's is critical for kids at any age.
Sarah Jane Witchell makes sure her six-year-old daughter gets plenty of sleep.
When your daughter doesn't get enough sleep, what's she like?
She's a complete nightmare and not cute. And there's a lot of fighting, there's a lot of back and forth.
She says her secret to getting her daughter to bed is a good routine.
We read stories, we brush our teeth. She kind of knows too that if she doesn't follow the routine, it's no fun for her.
A new study presented at the American Academy of Pediatrics National Conference shows many kids need more rest. Researchers surveyed parents of nearly 50,000 U.S. children ages 6 to 17 and found less than half are getting the recommended minimum of 9 hours of sleep most weeknights.
If a kid's getting enough sleep, then that kid has the opportunity to be better equipped for the day. That means stays on task in school, doesn't melt down at the end of the day with mom and dad, is happier, and is just flourishing.
Many parents and kids are balancing crazy schedules, from school and work to after-school homework, sports, and activities. But Cleveland Clinic pediatrician Dr. Ellen Rome says everyone needs to make sleep a priority.
Parents can set up systems so that their kid is organized to have schedules that work. Parents can also be careful not to overschedule.
Dr. Rome also says no electronics in the bedroom and no screen time before bed. That's part of the Sullivan family's routine.
We try to make sure our kids don't look at any screens for an hour or so before going to bed.
She says more sleep is a win for the whole family.
Younger children, especially those ages 3 to 5, need, not surprisingly, even more sleep, 10 to 13 hours a night.